I can tell you, since I'm playing it, there is a sexual deliciousness to the character.
Okay. Does that mean armpit juice will be seen?
Yeah, no. Okay. No armpit juice in the Force.
Sung, I'm Tara Hitchcock from Arizona, and I don't know if you can see me or not, but quickly, just to kind of warm you up a little bit, my husband loves cars, and this is what he's racing currently.
Oh, Lotus?
Yep.
Nice, Lotus, beautiful, beautiful.
I figured I'd try to get it in with you and maybe make it seem like I know what I'm talking about. Congratulations on this. I cannot tell you what a highlight this was for me, and obviously in the movie, we get to see that great Vin Diesel bear hug. In real life, who gave you the biggest and the longest hug when you saw them for the first time?
Vin. It was Vin.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a big hugger, you know. A lot of armpit juice.
All right. I didn't need to know that, actually. It's a little bit too much. You know what's interesting? I know that they had to keep this a secret, and I was talking to Justin, and it never really dawned on me that when you're keeping a secret like this, there are things that you can't join in on, some off-camera stuff. What was the hardest thing to not really be a part of, or to have to leave early, or to have to really watch it during shooting this?
I don't mean to get sad here, but you know, when I was a kid, sometimes I wouldn't be invited to birthday parties in the neighborhood with the local kids.
Aww.
And then growing up, when you go to set and you don't get to go to a birthday party on set for Michelle and Anna, it takes you back to when you were
it was a trigger. It was a trigger.
It's all in fun. You know, yeah, but you know, they had to keep me away from all the photo ops, right?
So Yeah, of course.
But it's cool to be a part of that kind of Hollywood, you know, narrative, if you will, you know. So
well, yeah. Not only that, how cool that this is really the result of fan participation. And I know recently we had the Snyder Cut that got released thanks to an army of fans who were relentless. Mm. Have you ever been a fan of something that you were so relentless you did take action as it related to a plot point or possible character coming back? Have you ever been proactive that way?
You know, I would say the closest I ever got to was when I was a kid, but it was prior to social media, so I couldn't really rally the troops, you know?
Right.
It was when Different Strokes went off the air when I was a little kid, because I've never been starstruck in my life, but when I met Gary Coleman, that I was so nervous, and a huge fan. I've seen everything he's ever done. I know it sounds weird, dude from Fast and Furious, to look up to Gary Coleman, but come on, he was such a cute kid, right? And
I'm with you.
Yeah, and when Different Strokes went off there, I was devastated, and I wanted to create, well, actually, I did. I created, like, a petition of, like, five people, and they didn't know where to send it to the little boy, but, yeah, that's the closest I ever came to Tara.
Well, I'll tell you what, it would have taken off if you had the social media following you have now. That would have solved that problem. I feel like you have spent so much time keeping secrets. I feel like showing you my husband's car has created kind of a safe space here. So I thought maybe you would divulge a few secrets as it relates to something fans of yours are so excited about, and that's the Obi-Wan Kenobi that you're probably shooting, the series that you're shooting now. Can you share anything at all with somebody like me who just has created this nice little environment for you?
What do you want to know?
What are you doing in it? Who are you playing? What's your role?
I can tell you, since I'm playing it, there is a sexual deliciousness to the character.
Okay. Does that mean armpit juice will be seen?
Yeah, no. Okay. No armpit juice in the Force.
Okay, you know what? There's my headline right there. You just helped me on my social media as I try to build a following. Hey, I hope the next one's in person. Congratulations on all your success. And I hope you and my husband actually meet, because he's a big car guy too. So thank you, Sam.
Tell your husband his car is super fresh. So thank you.
I will. I'll tell him. Have a great day today.
Thank you.